Hey guys, this is AC Locke here with SoftWash Systems. I have the father and son team here of Ricardo and Fabricio. See, I did it. I got it right. And you guys are from Stuart, right?
Yes, we are from Stuart.
Yeah, down in the Stuart, Florida area, and they've got their brand new softwashing company here, Alpha SoftWash, which is very, very cool, very, very cool. Came here to SoftWash Systems for us to help them get into the softwashing business. Hey guys, I just want to thank you so much for trusting us with this build and helping you to get into the business. Be watching for them out in Stuart. Hey guys, I'm going to go ahead and tell your customers about this great truck that you have here.
Thank you so much.
All right, thank you very much. So as you guys know, soft washing, or you may not know, is the alternative to pressure washing. And we're going to use water-based biodegradable chemicals to emulsify dirt and grime, kill algae, mold, mildew, lichens, bacteria, viruses, okay? Without that blowing and blasting of pressure washing. This is all going to be done safely, environmentally, without all that blowing and blasting. And we're going to use about a third the water of pressure washing. So what is soft washing? Well, if you look here at this beautiful truck here, you'll see our Blend 6X module. So what is blend technology? Well, in soft washing, we're taking water, we're taking sodium hypochlorite, which is household bleach, and we're taking some surfactants, antimicrobial soaps, things like that, and we're blending them together into a soft washing solution. And that's what this Blend 6X head does. It takes toner 12, which is that sodium hypochlorite solution, and we're able to use our five different soft washing surfactants here, from our green wash, which is our antimicrobial, or Restore, which is a conditioner and a UV protectant, to not only clean the building or home that we're treating, but also to go ahead and moisturize it, put antimicrobials on it, and sanitize it. So it's a very, very holistic approach. Now, right next to it here on this machine is our Rinse DC Plus. Now, we call it a Rinse DC Plus because it's powered with DC electricity. That's 12 volt electricity. This whole system, as a matter of fact, runs on 12 volt electricity. We'll show you that here in a moment, but this is not a pressure washer. We do not have a pressure washer on this machine. This is a rinse module that rinses at low pressure, high volume. So it rinses at 7 gallons a minute at about 110 pounds per square inch. Very different from pressure washing, because pressure washing is closer to 5 gallons a minute at about 4,000 pounds per square inch. So you can see the big difference between 4,000 pounds per square inch and 100 pounds per square inch, which is how we rinse here. Also in this, we have our plant wash. So we're able to, after we get done rinsing the property, rinsing everything down, rinsing the plants, we're able to put a neutralizer on your landscaping. Why do we need to do that? Because toner 12 bleach has a lot of salt in it. Plants don't like salt, and it's also high on the pH scale, so it's a little caustic. So we make sure we treat everything with our plant wash, and that absolutely guarantees that you're not going to have any plant damage when we come out and soft wash your property. Then, right here next to it, we have our Phantom Window Works here. This is our shadow unit, RODI, reverse osmosis, deionizing, pure water window cleaning head. And this is our RODI 80 automatic. And what this does is this makes pure, zero TDS, no total dissolved solids in the water at all, spot-free water. So when we come back to rinse your windows and clean your windows, or if you have any highly gloss painted surfaces or any polished stone on your home, beadboard ceilings on your back porch, they're all going to dry 100% spot free. This is all loaded up on our soft wash systems 72 inch cradle skid here. If you come around to the back here, I want to show you something very interesting. When we're talking about that DC powered, 12 volt powered, fossil fuel free type of situation. And that's right back here. Now you see the way an automobile works is when you're using your gas engine to drive down the road, it spins an alternator which charges the starting battery on the truck. But when that battery's completely full and doesn't need charged anymore, all of that kinetic energy that your truck is making driving down the road anyhow goes to waste. Not with our systems. What we've done is we've come in and we've put in DC charging technology as well as AC charging technology to power these five batteries and charge these five batteries. So as this truck is driving down the road and it's creating that kinetic energy anyhow, we store it in these five batteries, which will run this entire system for 2 days. And it caps it off, keeps it charged, so that everything you see on this truck here is being powered by energy that would have went to waste. And that's great when it comes to our Good Stewards model. Then we have these great electric hose reels back here. We have our application hose reel at the top. We've got our rinsing hose reel at the bottom. And then we've got our pure water hose reel here. All of the guns are color coordinated for what they do with their spray tips. So the wand for application has a green six shooter on it. The one for rinsing with water is blue. The pure water is yellow. So it's all color coded to make it real, real easy to be able to operate the equipment. If you come around to this side of the truck here, when we are talking about the different products that we have loaded up through the Blend 6X head, we talked about our green wash, which is our antimicrobial soft washing soap. That's going to take care of bacteria, viruses, molds, mildews, anything that's organic. Have our Terra wash here, which is for inorganics. The word Terra means the land, so that's your dust, silt, dirt, and grime. Final wash, great product. We get done cleaning and soft washing your building, your windows, anything that we're taking care of, we can spray final wash on it. It's a highly hydrophobic finishing soap, has a lot of wax in it, and it actually makes the building hydrophobic to where it will repel dust, it'll repel silt, it'll repel pollen, which all become nutrient bases for things growing on the building. So if we can keep that off the building will stay cleaner longer, and it makes the building pop real nice. Then our Rain Fresh, which is a deodorizer that we have to go ahead and spray around the property. And then finally, the plant wash, which I was talking about in the Rinse DC. This is where we load it up to make sure that we neutralize all of your plants. All loaded up here on the side of the truck in our 6 gallon saddle tanks. Makes it very organized, very convenient. Why is all this important for you guys? Because when you choose a company to come out and soft wash your home so that you now have an alternative to regular bothersome pressure washing, you want to make sure that company has invested in the absolute best equipment, the best technology, the best chemicals, the best training and protocols they possibly can, so they do an awesome professional job on your company. And hey, you want to go ahead and call Ricardo and Fabricio to come out and soft wash your property. They're with Alpha SoftWash. The phone number is 772-248-1224, or you can get them on the web at alphasoftwash.com. Alpha SoftWash is our latest certified applicator, serving all of you guys out there on the East Coast of Florida, in and around the greater Stuart area, up and down the East Coast. If you need your property cleaned and you're tired of regular bothersome pressure washing and you want to do something different, pick SoftWash Systems and pick Alpha SoftWash. This is AC Lock here. Have an awesome day.